realized after these programs were printed that we gave all of this wonderful information about our school and never mentioned exactly where it was. Hardin-Simmons University is in West Texas, about 180, it's in Abilene, Texas, about 180 miles due west of Dallas. That puts a place on the map. It is a liberal arts university. It is a faith-based university. We are affiliated with the Baptist General Convention of Texas. And this is our fourth concert. We're kind of on our second leg of the tour. And we're going to sing and have a good time tonight. And we truly hope that you will enjoy yourselves, enjoy the music that we bring to you tonight. We are doing mostly American tunes. The next several tunes are American folk songs or American, come out of American hymn tradition. And then we have a setting by Renee Clausen, who is an American composer. But then we're also doing a couple of pieces. Will Todd is an English composer. We're doing, of course, Charles Stanford, from Dublin, the Irish composer. And we're singing James McMillan's Gallant Weaver, and he is Scottish. So we're doing a mix of a little bit of everything. But we truly hope that you'll enjoy the concert tonight. We're glad you're here, by the way.
Thank you.
for this tour by Daniel Porter, a wonderful composer. We premiered several of his works, and it got its very first performance in Dublin. We've been bringing it with us, and this is our first concert in Scotland. So we're delighted to bring the Alleluia by Daniel Porter. First time in Scotland.
Oh.
And they're really, at least one of them is designed for two choirs. We don't have enough to do by ourselves. So we're going to go to the third one that is listed, the Beati Quorum Via, by Charles Villiers Stanford. Songs, I thought, oh my gosh, that's absolutely beautiful, and I want to perform those pieces. And I called the publisher and said, how much for one of these pieces? He said, $8 a copy. So I think I'll only do one. But we're very happy to bring a wonderful piece. It's the only non-sacred piece that is on our program tonight, but it's The Gallant Weaver. It's on a text by Robert Burns, and it's James McMillan's setting of The Gallant Weaver.
Thank you.
I could go on and on about this composer, kind of reset the standard of the spiritual in America. He died tragically very young, in his 30s. We'll begin with his, "My Soul's Been Anchored in the Lord," and then we'll close with "Hold On." So.